What's up, guys? This is British Minecrafters, and I'm going to be showing you part 3 of how to build a modern house on Minecraft. So, what we've done already, we've built a downstairs guest room, a downstairs toilet, a kitchen diner. So now we're going to build an upstairs. So, where are we going to want the stairs? I think we should have them either here and here, or here. So I'm going to try it over this side first. But first of all, I'm going to want to make it somewhat a bit nicer. I might make it stone bricks or something, but I'll try it with this first. Always start from the top to the bottom. So we've got this being cut out now. Not that there. I'll get some wooden blocks. So, wooden blocks. Like so you're going to need to destroy this block, and now you've got a pattern for the other one. So you're going to want to cut out this block, all the way to the end. You've got one block there, one block there, and then one block there. And then you're going to want some more stairs. So that makes it even. So, then you're going to want to build a wall going around the outside, so I'll fast forward this. And while I'm done, I will put it back to normal. So, we're back now, and we have our upstairs, well, half of it. So, what we've got is half a room, and what I'll just partition this off for the moment. So, here we go. Now, what we need is some settees. You're going to want some like that. What other materials are there that would make it look like a city? We could use stone, I suppose. Or we could use these new stone bricks. We could try these. But I won't do them yet. So what we've got now, I keep saying that a lot and I can't help it. If I destroy this one and put a table. This is a bit difficult actually. could do two tables there. And two pressure plates on top. So you're going to want two chairs here. And you're going to want four signs. One, two, three, four. One there. One there. One here. And one there. So, just want a TV over here. So I'll fast forward it because I need to build it one block higher. So I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Okay, so I've just built another layer and I'm gonna build a roof over the top and put some torches down just for the moment. Random places, doesn't really matter. And place a roof, so I'll fast forward it again though. So there we have our roof as well. So we're going to want to start building a TV. You might just want to do it as a painting, which I'm going to do. You could do it properly, but that's up to your personal preference. So if I find a painting, there we are. So I think that might be a bug. Yeah, that's a bug. Bug with paintings. I haven't seen that one before. So I'm going to get an axe now, and I'm going to make rooms for some windows. So make it even. Count from the sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this is the middle one. No, it's not. Those two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, that's those two in the middle. So you're going to want to work off of these. Put these as windows. I want some glass panes now. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Put that there and put that there. I'm going to put torches around like that. So we have almost completed our house. Two more glass panes there. And if you remember those two middle ones, they were here. So you're going to want to make your door here. And then you want a roof here as well. So I'll fast forward it here as well. Okay, so we're done again, and we're just going to place some more torches down so we can see. Doesn't matter what places, I'll just put them in the corners to make it look a bit better. So we want two bedrooms, but remember that, and we want it to make it look symmetrical.